Yeah, I got one. Hey, what's going on? John with DeRos Outdoors. I got a special one for you. Today, we're with a bunch of DeRos. Legal amount of people that my boat can hold. So, we're going to try and catch some fish. Right, guys?
Yeah!
Oh.
Good catch.
We took the boat down to the Billy Goat Hole Boat Launch in Dauphin Island, Alabama, staying in the inlet because the bay was pretty choppy. We headed a little north and just really close to the boat launch started catching our first couple fish, getting a feel for the water. Kids caught a couple croaker and it was awesome. All right, man, first fish. We got ourselves a little bay croaker. That's right, huh? Was it fun?
I made it.
Yeah. Let's go catch another one. After about 20 minutes in the first spot, we packed up and headed north more. They got that area closed off to protect the houses, so that was good to see. And we headed over to this dock spot over here. I seemed to catch a variety of fish. It wasn't really happening today, but we did stay there for a couple minutes. All right, got some bait fish, and we're going to go out and we're going to try to use them to go catch a shark, maybe. Hopefully other fish too. We're not gonna just sit here and catch a bunch of croakers, but we might. So, see you at the next spot. From the second spot, we got out of the no wake zone. We cruised north past the Dauphin Island Marina, and that actually might be my boat right there, but we went under the little Dauphin Island bridge and cruised a little westbound to this little rig platform right here where you will definitely catch plenty of fish. Just a little shallow area. Squid. Losing little pieces of squid today. Let me show you my setup. I got an 18,000 dial work done. It's an Ozark Trail Wayfarer. What are you two doing?
Nothing.
Eating again?
Eating one chip.
One chip?
I don't like to study. No, put me back on video. I don't like
to study.
Studying's not what I do. But if I fail my test,
my mama going to use a fool.
Oh my
goodness.
To the very
skippy
cat.
Not caught him.
We got ourselves a croaker. That's what we're after. It's a good size one too.
Croaker.
We're gonna let him go back. We got a lot of them. Oh, yeah, he's gonna spit up the bait. Spit it up. Ah.
Oh, wow.
That's not a croaker.
Oh, he caught one too.
Oh, man. Croaker. Oh. This is a sand trout.
I got him.
Oh,
oh! What
did
she got?
She
got the same fish.
Another sand trout.
He about pulled the pool out of my hand. That's a pretty fish.
Oh, oh, what's God. That?
Oh, it's a toadfish. A no, big toadfish.
These things are gross.
He's fat. Look at it.
Mm. He's got
a
nice stomach.
Hold on.
Here.
Got ourselves a big ugly toadfish.
She caught a rock.
Gross.
It's also time for the Hyundai Getaway Sales
Event.
What's
going
on, man? Great deals on all our award-winning
Hyundai models, all backed by America's Best Warranty. Good job. Now get 0% off awards of $1,500 bonus cash. Okay, take care of all that part of it. Theodore killing them out there. The croaker dokers out there.
Kiss it.
Kiss it. No. Get it right first. Get it right.
Thank you.
you guys know this, but when you go fishing, you don't always catch a fish every 5 minutes. It's not like we're at a fish farm or anything. I catch. You didn't miss anything.
You make it seem like it's such a thing.
Because they hit these hits super hard.
All right, our last spot we went to was underneath the bridge. We had to get into the marker area because that spot to the right is very, very shallow. So we got into the right spot. We started turned into the intercoastal, and we started heading eastbound. And about another half mile down there was the Dauphin Island Bridge. This is a good area, 15 to 18 foot of water, where you can definitely catch some good fish. Sometimes sheephead, reds, black drum, creval, all sorts of stuff. And we did catch a couple more. Copyright lawsuit.
I got a fish.
Is it a fish? It's moving.
I think.
It might not be a fish.
It's coming up though.
I think he snagged.
I might be snagged.
Yeah, that's not a fish. Got a good spot going here. Old Sydney's doubled up on croakers, some big ones. They're catching whiting over here. And Big Dame back there, he's trying.
The big one.
You know, he's doing good. Heck yeah.
Dude, whiting. Nice.
Dude, we get a couple more of these. That's awesome.
Good job, Theo.
Nice catch.
Nice catch.
Yo! I'm so happy.
Here. What you got?
I just got this.
It's a whiting.
Whiting, whatever it's called. And I called it.
You
holy
it?
Crap! His eyes are moving.
Was it hard to reel in?
Yes. I started struggling for this thing.
Did you? But you got it in? Nice. Sydney was cheering him on.
Sydney's turn.
Yep, Sydney's up. Maybe she can catch one.
I want to hold her.
We stayed about an hour or so at the bridge, then the kids were getting tired, so we had to head back. So we went the way we came, westbound to the intercoastal, past the shallow part, down through the harbor, past the marina, and back to the boat launch. What a fun trip. Alright, we're heading back to the boat launch. A little windy, a little cold, and it's getting towards the end of the day. Boat, what you think, guys? Have fun?
Yeah!
How many out of 10 would you get that fishing trip? 10? Thank you, dude.
I'm going to say 9 out of 10.
9 out of 10, okay. I'll take it. Got a big old whiting, courtesy of that guy down there. Goes the Fort Morgan Dauphin Island Ferry. They say they're going to wave hi. What's up? There it goes. All right, we got a little extra beach action going on over here. Let's see what these crazy kids are doing. Look at that guy. Is he face up or face down? We don't know. Look at. What's going on? How's it feel under there? Nice?
I can't move.
Are you gonna grow into a beautiful tree? Yes. Oh my gosh, look at this guy. Yeah. You need a hat too, don't you?
Bark?
Is that are you a dog?
A hat.
He wants a hat, guys.
Hi, video.
Beautiful day at Gulf Shores. Come check it out.